It's Bree. What's up, you babies? Babies, and today I'm gonna be doing a Shein kinda slash African mall try on, but mostly Shein. So this is my thumbnail. But yeah, this is all the stuff that I got from Shein. And I got like two things from African Mall. So we finna get started with this video, and I'm finna do this try on haul. So let's get started. Alright guys, so we finna start with the first item, and the first item is this. The first item is this. It's a dress with a butterfly on it. So I'm finna show y'all how it looks in one sec. Alright guys, so this is the final look. So this is a dress. I like the butterfly on it. I like the collar. Let me step back some. Hold on. Let me fix the camera. Step back some. If you can't tell, that's how it looks. Yeah, this is how the bottom looks. Alright, let's go on to the next outfit. Alright, guys, so the next outfit will be this. This is a two-piece set. Yeah, I'm finna go try it on, so be right back. Alright, next outfit, hold on. Alright, next outfit is this two-piece set. And it's real cute, I like it. I like this. I'm gonna show you how the bottoms look. So, this is how the bottoms look. So yeah, that's how the bottoms look. So, let's go with another fit that I'm gonna show y'all. And it's gonna be this yellow top. This yellow top right here. All right. Get started. To the next fit we go. Alright, this is the next fit. It's just a crop top. This is how we look in the back. It's nothing really special. Like, I could go down some. It's a crop top. Real nice. I like it. I like this. But yeah, Shein really got a whole bunch of cute stuff, but like, I like their stuff. Like, I've been really out ordering off their stuff. They got some nice stuff. Alright, well, let's go into the next outfit. And yeah. The other fit, I really like this this outfit as well. So I really like this top as well. That's how what it looks like, and this the front of it. Hopefully nothing's showing. But I like this shirt. It's real cute, real cute. Make me want to take a picture. Pose, photo shoot.
Pose, yeah. Pose, pose, yeah. Pose. I am pose, a photo shoot. Pose. I am. I am. Pose. It's a photo shoot. Dope boy.
Anyways, but yeah guys, I'm about to put another another outfit on. Yeah. This is a leopard print, by the way. Leopard print top, real cute. Like the back, you could tie the back up. It's real nice, real nice, real nice. All right, let me go to the next fit. We're not quite done yet, so let me go to the next fit. Jumpsuit, and this is what it looked like on the back. It's a gray. Alright, let me dip down some. So, yeah, see, this is how the bottom look. It's short, and yeah. Alright, guys, so here's another fit that I got. It got one strap on the side, and then this had a back room. And then I'm finna show y'all how my shorts look. If you can see, they're the same color as my top. But let me show you how the shorts look. So this is how the shorts look. So yeah. How the shorts look, it's real cute. It's real cute, y'all, real cute. So now I'm about to go to the next outfit, which is gonna be this. This is a dress from African Mall, and it says babe on the side. I don't know if you can see, but yeah, I'm gonna try this on, and then yeah, we're gonna get straight to it. See-through, so I had to wear my bra underneath because it's see-through. You can see through this dress. Zipping this up, like you could zipping it up some, you know. You could zipping it up all the way if you want to, or you could leave it down like this, or leave it down something like that. But yeah, this is a cute outfit. On to the next outfit. This is the next outfit. And like, this is like a shirt with a suspended dress. It's a two-piece. I could wear this shirt without it, and I could just wear it with some black jeans or some jeans in general. Like, switch up my style or whatever. But this is what it looked like. Makes me snaps tongue teeth. This is what the back look like, and I'm finna show you the bottom. So this is the bottom, and this how it looks at the bottom. And everything. So yeah, that's also from Jerly She, and y'all could get it on Jerly She website at jerlyshe.com. It's special, nothing special, just yeah. That's basically it for the two African Mall stuff. That's it. And then we finna go back to Shein stuff and show y'all what I got next. So yeah, guys, this is another fit. Well, from Shein, this is a dress. This is how it looks. Ooh, my fault, I almost turned off the light. This is how it looks. And yeah, how the bottom look. So yeah, y'all. So this is the dress. And yeah, so now I'm about to do these pants right here. I'm about to do these. I'm about to do all these pants, of course, all these pants. I got like 3 pairs of pants from SHEIN. I got 3 pairs of pants from SHEIN. I'm finna try it on one pair. Alright, so I'm just finna try it on right here, and I'm finna show y'all. Of the packaging. The packaging is very nice. I love the packaging. I don't know if I'm saying it right. SHEIN. I don't know. But basically, I got on these pants. Oh, crap. You can't even see me. So I'm almost done with this SHEIN try on haul and stuff like that. Basically, I'm almost done. I got like 2 pants to show y'all. I got one of the pants on, which I'm about to show y'all right now. So. These are how the pants look. You feel me? You're digging it. I like all the rips. I had to show y'all, but I like all the rips in it. The rips are nice. I like the rips. Alright, so. And now I'm finna show y'all these 2, and then I'ma be done, so hold up. Alright y'all, so this is the next outfit I'm getting ready to show y'all. Well, this is not an outfit, this is just jeans, but yeah. So I'm finna show y'all the jeans, so here it is. So these are the jeans right here. This is what it looks like. So yeah, that's what the jeans look like. Alright, so let me show y'all this next pair of jeans. We got the white jeans. I'm only gonna be wearing these like on special occasions if I have to, because white jeans, they get dirty fast. That ain't it for me. That ain't it for me. So yeah, we're gonna try on. These are the jeans right here. We're gonna try them on. And yeah. So these are the other white pairs of jeans. So let me put down the camera. So, these are the white jeans. This is how they look. This is how they look. Alright guys, so that's the end of my SHEIN try on haul. I hope you liked today's video. Make sure you subscribe. I'm on the way to 130 subscribers, so make sure you subscribe, turn on your post notifications, like, comment if you like, and yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this SHEIN try on haul, and yeah guys, peace, bye.